Definition of dorsal in anatomy, biology, kinesiology, and medicine. The term dorsal is an anatomic direction term which means relating to the back or posterior. The term is useful in humans when it pertains to the hands and feet, and more useful overall in quadrupeds and fish, where the term posterior refers to the tail region as opposed to the anterior or head region. In humans, the word referring to a direction toward the head is superior as opposed to inferior or towards the feet, whereas the words anterior and posterior refer to the front part of the body and the back part of the body, respectively. A dog's front is where his head is, and his back is where his tail is. The terms posterior and anterior, referring to a dog's body, would also correspond with caudal and cranial. Dorsal in quadrupeds or fish would refer then to the part of the body we think of as the back or top. Dorsal is the opposite of ventral or bottom. These same terms are sometimes used in humans as well, where posterior becomes dorsal and anterior becomes ventral. The same thing goes for cranial and cephalic instead of superior and caudal instead of inferior. We think of the fin on the top of a shark as the dorsal fin. Examples in humans. The word dorsal is part of the name of the muscle latissimus dorsi, a muscle of the back. The side of the hand opposite the palm, or the volar aspect, is the dorsal aspect of the hand.